Hey, True Believers, it's Anglantine here. So, Donny Cates has confirmed that Thanos will end in April. Thanos number 18 will, in fact, he says, be Jeff and I's final issue and the final issue of Thanos' run for the time being. I want to emphasize that this was our call and it serves a higher story-related reason. Expect to see big Thanos stuff this summer, and thank you all so much. See, there you go. On one hand, yeah, it's really sad to see a great book go, but on the other hand, and this is true, narratively, it's a great stopping point. You know, some books could do that, you know, hey, you told one great story, walk away while you're still on top. There has not been a loser in the 18 issues. And hopefully what comes next for Thanos will be at least somewhere near as good. So anyway, Cates reassured the readers that fan-favorite characters wouldn't necessarily be going away. As for the fate, he says, of certain characters, be sure to grab Thanos Annual and the Cosmic Ghost Rider series as well. Those things all count and are very critical to the future of both characters. And as far as the partnership between Cates and Jeff Shaw, they say there's news coming on both fronts, so nothing official. He also thanked and said kudos to C.B. Cebulski, Axel Alonso? Who's that? Oh, Alexis and Jordan D. White for letting us tell the story we wanted and for letting us end it in our terms. I can't thank them enough for their incredible support. Much more to come from yours truly in the House of Ideologues, Kate said, following that up with, Jeff Shaw and I have crazy new things planned next. So, there you go. Sad to see it go, but it's been ending on a high note, and I can't wait for next issue in the annual, because this series, as I said, is the best thing that Marvel has on the shelf right now. But that's just my opinion. What is yours? What do you think about this whole canceling of Thanos things? Like I said, I don't want to see it go, but then again, it is ending on a good spot to end. This has been a great story, and next issue looks like it could be a great last issue to this story. Just makes sense. So, I don't know. Let me know in the comments below. Also, if you like this video, you want to see more, click like, click share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss anything if YouTube honors that whole we're going to notify people thing, which they haven't been recently. Which leads to, of course, the Patreon. Yeah, we've got a Patreon. If you don't mind helping out the channel, go on over. Drop a dollar in the till. Helps keep making videos for you. Like, thank everybody who's already done that. And to everyone, all of the true believers, thank you very, very much for watching.